Looking good so far. Not much damage in any has been absorbed. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Talk us through what Suzuki is thinking right now.
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't for the championship. But the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
Just making his presence felt there.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Three. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. Any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Two. If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights. I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, Kane.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Two. And the strike lands.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to...
Seats, we have singles action coming up next.
This is gonna be good.
We have a real fan favorite and a match of epic proportions.
Yum yum, come get you some.
Right up there. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 213 pounds, he is the Hybrid Wrestling Junior World Champion, AK-47, Herbert Yuri.
Wow, this amazing crowd is in for one hell of a match. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here. Champion kicks out before the three count. As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ doesn't regret.
Or by cheating in your case.
Yeah. I know one thing, nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champ.
Seen that one tonight.
Oh, look, something new.
The champ's starting to sweat. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
Let's go. I like new stuff.
He's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put
that. Gotcha.
And he powers out. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
We got a cover. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. The champ counters, and you see the result. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs, just pulling out all the stops. Muscle in that body is battered now. Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
There's another decision. The champ just one step quicker. And a strike lands. You superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Watch this!
And now, Ricky to put him away.
Yeah, another one for the highlight reel.
Oh, there it is. Look, can he end it quicker? With the referee counts. What a lift. A human being jumping that high is almost unthinkable.
I know, it's unbelievable to watch.
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I think we know what this is.
Bloody knee!
Man, oh man, he hit it square.
Uh-oh, there's a finisher. This might be over, and I mean, oh,
over. Your shoulder's down. And he ties this competition with that ball.
Somehow, he's kicking into another game here tonight. Number 16. And O'Man with authority. And he goes for the foul. Gets it up. And he scores a decision. You know, this can still go any way, Cole.
I think he's trying to make a statement here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
Hey, he's going for it again. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. That's it. He's done. That type of speed is so hard to contain.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Few superstars are as dominant.
What a counter that was.
And of course, the great tag teams of the early 2000s helped put the TLC match on the map, and it's only gotten better ever since.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. There's the suplex. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
The champ is in a bad way here. I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You'd have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
Ooh, a lot of showboating going on here.
Trying to put him away.
don't look great now. But remember, they didn't win the title on a fluke. I wouldn't crown new champions just yet. This is what makes them so dangerous.
One more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
A late score for the champion.
Oh, man. When is this going to end?
And we're now tied late in this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't too good. Lack of trying, Michael.
Injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. He saw that one coming.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. He was one step ahead on that one. Look at this. Somehow, he's still going.
He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the challenger here tonight.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for the third time might be a mistake.
What a move.
We've seen a merciless amount coming down.
Championship on the line.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
That's a classic.
Exactly the way it should be done. Oh, gosh, look at that cut.
Just
to be won.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Uh-oh, look at this. Here we go to the win. Let's do this. And he scores for the fourth time in this match.
They have got to be running on empty. I think he might have fueled the end of that one. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
Kenny, that's awful. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
When this guy's on, look out.
Reversal.
A knockdown drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this isn't good.
What a move. Oh, man. Every time he was standing close like that, his shoulders were down.
And he makes his fifth fall.
This can't go on much longer. He begins to lose the competition in the dust with that fall. When this guy's on, look out. The strikes have a little extra on him.
Staying right where it is.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he's been showing what being a champion is all about. That was awesome.
That was simply a case of